हेलो एंड वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नंदलाल सिंह, योर मैथमेटिक्स मेंटर, भागवत विद्यापीठ छपरा। स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ द टॉपिक विजुअलाइजिंग सॉलिड शेप्स, चैप्टर 15। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज पॉलीहेड्रॉन फिगर्स एंड व्हाट इज नॉन पॉलीहेड्रॉन फिगर। यू कैन सी दैट इन योर बुक इट इज गिवन दैट ए पॉलीहेड्रॉन इज अ ज्योमेट्रिक सॉलिड विथ फेसेस एंड स्ट्रेट एज। ए पॉलीहेड्रन में बी क्लासिफाइड अकॉर्डिंग टू द नंबर ऑफ इट्स फेस एज शो इन द पिक्चर। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड इट बाई सिंपल पॉली मीन्स मेनी एंड हेड्रॉन मीन्स साइड। यू कैन सी दैट हेयर सॉलिड्स आर गिवेन which has many faces. Now you can see that the first solid has 4 faces and the last has 20 faces. Now one thing you have to notice that for polyhedron it must be made up line segment. You can see that all the faces are made up line segment, but in non-polyhedron figures you are just going to understand it. Take a look. In a non-polyhedron example, squares, cylinder and cone, faces are made up, not made up line segment. You can see that a square is made up curve. Here is also 2 curves are, here is also a curve face is available. So it is come in the class of non-polyhedron. And this is the basic difference between polyhedron and non-polyhedron. So I think you understand. Now on the basis of that, Euler give a formula only for polyhedral figures. You must remember that Euler's rules is applicable only for polyhedral. You can see that Euler formula is for polyhedron is face plus vertices minus edge is equal to 2. So you can establish this formula by taking any example. You can see that the first figure, first polyhedron, the faces is 6, vertices is 8 and edge is 12. Now we are going to use Euler for verification it is polyhedron or not. Now a plus 6 plus 8 minus 12, the answer should be 2. Now let us look, 14 minus 12, that is equal to 2. So it is a sides of a polyhedron, and you can see that this is the example of polyhedron. You can see that the first figures, in the first figure and here the explanation. Like that, we are going to know about nets of a solid. You can form a net of any solid. You can see that here, the net of a cuboid, net of a cube, net of a triangular prism, net of a cylinder, net of a cone. Now, it must be practiced in your, at your home, with the help of paper cutting and folding. You get. Now in next video we are going to solve the exercise 15. That's all for the video. Thank you.